this is a new washer that I'm testing. This is a Crosley Professional. This particular model is a ZAW47115G. It is identical to the Maytag MVWB765FW and the MVWB766FW. This is just the Sam's Club version, you know, basically. It's not from Sam's Club, but you know what I mean. It's like the house brand of the exact same machine. So looking at it, it's pretty well optioned. You have drain and spin, sanitize with oxy, bedding, colors, max clean, normal, cold wash, wrinkle control, delicates, rapid wash, and self-clean option. It also has your temperature selection, delay start, soil level, spin speed, deep fill. So you could either have it do auto sensing or deep fill. You have your oxy button, extra rinse, deep clean, and audio level, which is basically the noise. So I'm gonna do this particular load, I'm just gonna do an empty rapid wash so you guys get an idea of what the tub does empty. And then we'll start putting some loads in and see if this thing actually works. Okay, this is going to be an empty wash. I'm just gonna throw a couple of microfiber towels so you guys kind of see something happening. This wash, I'm gonna just do a rapid wash. So rapid wash is 37 minutes evidently. That's kind of extra light soil, max extract, deep fill. I'm gonna do the auto sensing just because I don't need it to fill up with too much water. I actually saved a couple of minutes and no extra options. So here we go. Thank you.